We know the white interloper comments of Al Sharpton. We know Al Sharpton said, if the Jews want to get it on, tell them to pin their yarmulkes back and come on over to my house. Have you ever asked for their firing?
Firing from what? In 1988, when Reverend Jackson made the comment about Hymietown, he paid dearly for it. He also apologized.
I didn't ask.